This is nothing. It looks, sometimes when it's covered in water, it looks bad, but
you can make it.
There you go.
See, you don't have to have the biggest tires and the biggest whatever.
Glad to have you along for the ride. If you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Don, and this is Adventures This Way.
It's a nice sunny Saturday, so why not go for a ride? Well, I gotta tell you, a little discombobulated today. I'm running late, and this is the worst part of it all. I get ready to go like 10 minutes ago, press the camera, makes no noise, and I didn't have a battery in it, so I had to reset everything all again. There's some guys sitting there probably waiting for me to go for a ride, so better make some tracks and get over there. Lights on for safety. Hey, how's it going, bud? Holy.
How's the box working?
Good. Just made some changes to it too, so it'll be interesting to test it out. Are we going? All right. But everything's gonna be a little bit wet, but
okay.
We'll get you through everything, buddy. Steer you anywhere wrong. Going up mod, eh? We'll find out how deep it is. That's not even deep. Yeah, that's the deepest part there. I think you got her clutch pretty good.
Yeah, QSC.
Yeah, like QSC clutch,
yeah.
Or a kit?
Kit.
Oh, a clutch kit? Nice.
Yeah.
Look at the lights!
Oh.
Go. Yeah, that got good and interesting all of a sudden there. Yeah. This is a good place to play. There's some deep ruts in here. That's deep.
Oh yeah, Ryan's gonna give her a go.
Smash it. I don't think this one's really a smash it kind of one, but four-wheel drive engaged. Sport mode, yes. There's the deep spot. Thank you.
Why not keep the energy going and watch this one right here? I'll see you in the next one.